Anyway, interesting. All right, let's go back to CNN, and this one's a little more WTF. And back to Earth. Let's get back to Earth instead of the cosmos and the navel gazing of the primordial ooze. Let's get to this. Denmark debuts new children's TV show about a man with a huge and uncontrollable penis. Yeah, I said that. Denmark debuts new children's TV show about a man with a huge and uncontrollable penis. Check this out. So Denmark's flagship broadcaster has suffered blowback over its newest children's TV program, John Dillermand, an animation starring a man with a penis so massive and flexible it can save children from danger, fetch objects from a river, and operates as a pogo stick. The show, whose 13 episodes are available to watch on the DR Network's website, follows its titular character as he navigates an array of unexpected scenarios caused by his inexplicably huge genitalia. In episode one, for instance, the mustached Dillermand uses his gigantic, stripy organ as a lead for his dog, but quickly finds himself inundated with requests from his neighbors to take their pets out for a walk, too. At another point in the show, he is stuck floating in midair after balloons are tied to his groin. What in the hell? In another episode, he breaks a friend's vase with his penis and must raise money to pay them back. And in a third, he uses it to steal an ice cream at the zoo. Dear God. All right. Well, all the sick shit that people say about, you know, the sick shit going on in the world. This is the sick shit going on in the world, right? Like, this, I have no idea, like, what kind of knuckleheadedness, what kind of stupid people come up with an idea like this. You know, it's one thing if it's like a parody, you know, late night type of, you know, like South Park or something. But holy shit, this is going on a children's station? The guy with the massive, unmanageable penis that causes shenanigans in his life, and the whole series is based around those shenanigans? Are you shitting me? He stole an ice cream at the zoo with his penis. All right, you follow this? All right, now what kind of sick pedo shit is this? Come on, guys. What the hell? Now, okay, and everybody gets all up in arms when, like, the Aranon people, or, you know, the Hollywood pedophile elites and all this stuff, right? And then people say these things and people are like, oh, there's no evidence for a lot of that shit. Well, I don't know. What the fuck is this? What is this? What the hell is this? Like, who allowed this to happen? How did this get anywhere close to even becoming a thing my exasperation, it probably echoes yours or vice versa and amplifies each other. This is sick. And what can you do, right? What can you do? This is the world we live in, and this is why we talk about these things, because as CNN reports this, this should be probably frontline news, right? This should probably be straight up 100% frontline news that nobody really touches. Nobody talks about this. Once again, like George Carlin says, nobody seems to notice, nobody seems to care.